this is very useful, not only as a small tripod for the phone, but also to focus the camera to when you're shooting videos on your own. So yes, from here I can reach out to my shutter button. Welcome to this channel. It's a brand new channel. It's my new vlog. Yes, I've been wanting to do this for a long time now, for probably more than a year. Never had the time to do it. Probably I was overthinking it too much. Which camera to use, you know, what setup, what content, what format. So probably I wasted too much time on that. This year I decided I'm just gonna do it with whatever camera I have in hand. I'm holding the Canon, I'll just shoot with the Canon. If I'm holding my iPhone, I'll just shoot with the iPhone. So as long as I'm able to, you know, put together some interesting content for you guys, which I hope I'll be able to do. This is what we call a bad karaoke. This will be a personal vlog. It'll be for Inbaraj and not for the business. But I guess a lot of the content will be about my businesses as well, because I mean that's what I'm really passionate about, right? So I guess the main content will be about entrepreneurship and social media marketing. I'm really passionate about digital marketing, and I'm sure I'll be sharing a lot of those stuff, and maybe a bit of cooking. If I'm in the mood, I might try to shoot a cooking video, but I'm not really good at that. I really hate shooting myself while cooking. Feel like it's very distracting, but you know, I'll try to shoot some stuff, maybe a bit of traveling. I don't know, I don't travel a lot, but if I do travel this year, I'll try to capture that on video as well. So my aim is to put together all the cool stuff that I do, whether it's personal or business. So subscribe wherever the button is, and hopefully you guys keep watching my videos. 2020, brand new year, and the first week of 2020, it's been great so far. But no flying cars outside, nothing outside the window. I guess that's all gone. No more wawasan doplo doplo, guys. My entire childhood was about wawasan doplo doplo, right? Growing towards wawasan doplo doplo. And finally we're here, 2020. No wawasan doplo doplo. It's been postponed, actually. So yes, like all Malaysian things, it's on the way. Yes, it's been postponed to 2030, guys. It's wawasan 2030 now. And it's on the way, it's not here yet, so let's work towards that. We'll probably have flying cars by then, I don't know. But if we do, I don't know, probably we can't afford it anyway, so what the hell, right? So, you know, let's just learn to drive better as Malaysians. Let's drive better. Malaysians really need to learn how to drive better. Let's talk about 2019. How's that been for you guys? Based on whatever I've been seeing on social media, especially Twitter, apparently, 2019 was supposed to be the most depressing year ever. So, I don't know. I see a lot of tweets about this. But, personally, 2019 was actually pretty good. So, yes, compared to the previous years, right? So, for me, 2019 was actually very good. 2017 and 18 was probably a bit slow in terms of business. I guess, you know, GST implementation, some economic slowdown and all that shit. And somehow, things were a bit slow. But 2019 really picked up, so we did a lot more projects in 2019, we signed new clients, we made a lot more money, and so generally 2019 was really good for me and for the business, so I have no complaints. Hopefully 2020 will be way better than last year. In 2019, we did a lot of fun projects, we built websites, we launched a few apps, and especially on social media, I think we did a lot of cool stuff. And hopefully in 2020, we'll be working with more clients, more fun projects, more creative, cool stuff. Yeah, that's what keeps us going. Let's hope that, you know, we'll meet some really interesting clients this year who are open enough for really cool ideas. What else do we do? Yes, job hack. So We did our banking hackathon again last year, and it was really cool. I think we had about 150 participants, really interesting mentors and partners, and overall it was a great event and great turnout, great results. Client was really happy. Well, we got a 7-star review, so I guess can't complain much, right? We actually did the CyberJaya Startup Summit in 2018 and 2019. Both years we had about close to 300 people over 2 days in CyberJaya. Mostly early stage startup founders, so the whole conference is about early stage startup founders getting opportunities, right? So we wanted them to meet corporate partners, investors, government partners, and hopefully get some kind of opportunities. So CyberJaya Startup Summit has always been about that, creating opportunities for young entrepreneurs, well, not only young, you know, aspiring entrepreneurs. And this year we've decided to rebrand it to KL Startup Summit. So it'll be in KL this year, and hopefully bigger and better. And what I did was I called out for some volunteers who would like to work with us to make this happen. And some of them showed up a few days ago, so we had a quick meeting just to bounce some ideas and see how we can all work together. Open Coffee Club KL. So Open Coffee Club KL has been a regular meetup for startup entrepreneurs. I've been doing this for many years now. I think we started in 2010. So yes, long time ago. And it started as an offshoot of Webcam KL. It was another networking event for techies. And Open Coffee Club was more for people interested in startups. And yes, we ran it regularly for about 6-7 years. A lot of the startups you see today came out of Open Coffee Club. And we regularly met every first Tuesday of the month. And I took a break for about a couple of years because I was busy with other projects. And I've restarted it end of last year. The first meetup for this year was a few days ago, and it was pretty good. Great turnout, great discussions, met a lot of interesting people. Interested in Open Coffee Club, I'll share the link in the description below. You can join the Facebook group and get involved in the community, and hopefully join us for the next meetup. So it's been an eventful first week of 2020, a lot of meetings, discussions. It's always interesting to meet people and discuss new ideas, and hopefully we'll be working on a lot of cool projects this year. And I'm just waiting for things to kick off now. This is episode 1. I don't know how many episodes I'll be able to do, but I'm really hoping that I can keep doing this. Even if nobody watches this, I think it'll be a good way to just document this journey. It's been about a decade now, doing a lot of cool stuff. So hopefully I can go on for another decade. And if it's all on video, even better. Right, so good luck to me. Also, subscribe.